Welcome to the Swan Show, your weekly update on all things Swansea City. Coming up this week, we talk football and a bit of Spanish with Roque Messa, and we go behind the scenes as the Swan squad pose for their annual team photo. But first, we sit down with the man who's worn the captain's armband for much of this season, Federico Fernandez.
Great feeling. I'm very proud to be a captain of Swansea. I think it's like about how I train, how I work. I come early, I go home late, and yeah, I'm very professional. And I think that's one of the key to being the captain. You have to attack more, to go forward. And that's why the boss changed the formation. So it's working well in the second half, and that's the idea. We need to be ready for that as well. We work every day to play with football, to win in game, and to stay in a better position. We show that we can do it away, and especially before international break, is a good thing to say, a good performance well, and after we'll see what happens. We need to start well, because we want to play well, to try to create chances to score a goal and win the game. So that's the idea, but we need to work hard, because it's a difficult team, it's a difficult stadium.
Roque Messa, the Swans' summer signing from Las Palmas, got a taste of home this week as he met pupils from Gowerton School to celebrate the European Day of Languages. The Swans show went along to see how he got on.
It's the 26th of September today, which is the European Day of Languages. It started in 2001. The Council of Europe in Strasbourg came up with the idea for all schools, colleges, universities, businesses to celebrate the linguistic diversity across Europe. So we've put on events every year on this day since then, and we've happened to come and concentrate on Spanish today in Arthur-Neave. We have a Spanish manager, Spanish waitress in Arthur-Neave, and we just thought we'd think of other Spanish people that were in Swansea at the moment, Roque being one of them, so we invited him along as well as a surprise for the children.
Buenas, hola. Solo desde hace dos meses, desde julio, que estoy viendo aquí. Ver películas, pasar tiempo con mis hijos, my daughter, my daughter.
¿Cuáles son las diferencias principales entre Gales y España?
Igual. Donde yo vivo, en Las Palmas de Gran Canaria, always sun. Always.
¿Te gusta Gales?
Yes. Sí, me gusta mucho. Me gusta mucho. Me gusta. Yes, for me it's nice because the kids, the children, speak Spanish. And for me it's good. Swansea is calm, tranquil, and for play football, it's terrible. I like Swansea.
Well, you don't need to be in Spain to speak Spanish. You can be right here in Swansea, in Arthur Neave, with Roque Messa.
In Las Palmas, tiki-taka, 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 tiki-taka. In Premier, pam, 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 pam.
Ha ha ha.